pretty tough, but a guy who's feeling good here for sure is Andreas Hockmeyer. He's got a score currently that should hold up through the rest of this qualifying, so the pressure's off. See what he's gonna do now. He was doing something pretty interesting here earlier on, and there it is!
Yeah!
Sweet! The little rodeo 450 onto the rail, so darn difficult. Just